I've taken on most of the sapwood away and drawn a rough outline on the back one limb. I'm going to cut it out, see how it looks, with the ultimate aim of smoothing off the sides so that I can draw that line following the growth ring, and hope that I haven't cut through it anywhere along here, because God knows I did. I was much more aggressive this time because I wanted to go faster, and I knew that I was going down at least that far.